It's that part of the show which I despise, where we have to say goodbye to an act that we've known since the beginning. It's Jack Walton, everybody.
Yeah! Come on, Jack!
Jack, I'm absolutely gutted that you're going. I know it's a bit of a stupid question. How are you feeling right now? You've had time for it to sink in a bit.
Oh, do you know what's really weird? Before we actually went up to find out the result, I walked over to Ben and I went to him, I feel like it's my time to go.
Really?
And that might just be like strictly coincidence, but I don't know. I mean, this show is a show and to be honest, I started feeling like I wasn't right for it. I don't know why, and I think that came across in my performance tonight. And I've loved every second. You know, the producers, the stylists, the makeup artists, and everyone's just been so amazing. Like, they've worked so hard. And I've met some absolutely amazing people.
So do you just feel like it wasn't really you in the end? You know, like, you said you were wearing heels. That was a risk that you took.
Oh, no, I actually like these heels. I actually do like them, but it's just because, obviously, we're just having a bit of laugh and a joke. But, yeah. If you really want to know what I'm about music wise, just come to a gig. You know, if you hear that I'm out and about, just come to a gig if you want to see what I'm actually about, and then.
Well, I remember once you said to me, you normally had about 40 or 50 people. I think there are going to be a lot more people coming to your gig from now on.
Hopefully, I mean that's what I want. You know, more than anything, and as much as this has been a good laugh, but. That's what I love. I just love doing gigs with audiences there and someone shouting out, play this, and just playing that. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I just love that kind of atmosphere. And this is something that I'd have to spend a lot more than 4 weeks getting used to.
Right.
But I'm really appreciative for everything I've been given and everything I've been taught, so.
Oh, and now that you're out of the competition, I have to ask you, who do you think could win or who would you like to win X Factor 2014?
It is a tough one, obviously, but I just think that I can see Ben going really far.
Ben Haynow.
Yeah. Just the way he performs, it seems so relaxing, and I'd pay to go and see him. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, bless him. Well, thank you, and best of luck to you. Give it up for him. Hello, you at home. Do you want to see more exclusive videos? Then all you need to do is subscribe to the X Factor channel. Go on. Click the button, it's right here. You know you want to.